obviously that's the equivalence to like Madden's without the golf course, the pool. Actually, it's not equivalent. It's very nice. Anyways, they have a lunch special buffet. You can go there and eat for $100 Jamaican. That's like 33 American cents for a clergy only. You have to actually show that you're a clergyman, like the card you get when you graduate, or the card you may get through the mail, or whatever. You actually get a discount. It's $100 Jamaican money, 40 cents, 50 cents. I don't know, something like that, American money. The exchange rate right now is 87.7500. So it's like what, $1.13 for 100? Maybe a dollar. Maybe a dollar. Or something. Anyways, just letting you know, if you're ever down here and you're a clergyman, you see that resort or that whatever you call it, hotel. But look, it's directly across. Very poor area. The Blue Mountain again. You see that? It's almost as if you're in paradise on that side. And as soon as you step out, you're walking back to Salvation Army THQ. But that kind of give you a view of just what's going on. All right. Peace. Love you. God bless you.